All right, we're going to get to Christina Arquette and how she manages both David Arquette and all these kids and dogs.
Children and animals.
And everything else. But, you know, I just have to ask. We've been talking, obviously, about Hugh Hefner this morning. David, you went to the mansion at least once. What was that visit to the party like?
It was his lifelong dream, by the way.
As it is for everybody.
He broke up for a month over it. No, I'm kidding.
I met Bruno Mars there. He was performing. It was amazing. Because Britney Spears dancing. It was great.
Because the phrase that I've used is that very few Hollywood things sort of live up to actual expectation. Yeah. Those parties sort of exceeded expectation, didn't they?
I don't know.
It depends what David was thinking.
Yeah, my mind is not something we should talk about on morning television.
David always says his dream in life is to be a combo of Hugh Hefner and Walt Disney. Yeah.
Okay.
So, wow.
I like that.
Yeah.
So there we
go. Yeah. I don't know how I feel about that. Yeah.
All right, let's talk about Sigmund and the Sea Monsters. We all remember the Sid and Marty Krofft show from the way back. Amazon bringing it back. David, tell us about
it. Yes, I play Captain Barnabas. I'm hunting sea monsters, and these kids are hiding the sea monsters from me. Mm-hmm. It's just a lot of fun. Working with Sid and Marty Krofft was always a dream. Mm. What they do with these puppets, like, it's just so innovative, and it was before its time, and now it's sort of, you know, just ready for prime time.
You have a young teenager and then little kids. Is that in part why you wanted to do something like this?
Absolutely. I mean, you want to do things that your kids can see and have fun with. And I grew up watching the show, so to be able to work with Sid and Marty Krofft. Marty Krofft and Sid are just, they're heroes of mine. And I get to work with them every day, so it's amazing.
And he's a puppet collector. We have puppets all over our house, so this is really like...
I think because of them. And my father and grandfather, but... Yeah, they inspired me a lot.
Well, we remember H.R. Puffin stuff and all those great shows. Here's a trailer for Sigmund. Look.
Robin, this is Sigmund.
Hi.
Hi.
Are you kidding me? My mom's not gonna let you keep that.
Cool.
She doesn't even believe in sea monsters. No one does.
Except Captain Barnabas.
Yeah, but he's crazy.
Someone needs to start labeling the seagulls so we can figure out which ones are the troublemakers.
See, I think that if you were a sea captain, I think that's what you'd be like.
Yeah.
That's the whole thing.
Exactly.
Right. Yeah. Christina, the trained broadcaster that you are.
Oh, yeah.
You've got
so,
your paper in hand. Do you miss any of that stuff? Or are you happy not?
Well, I'm in like baby boot camp right now. So we actually just finished producing a documentary. So I still do my fun news stuff on the side, but more as a mom now. So I'm up at 3 a.m. like you all, you know, every day. But I'm, you know, breast pumping.
What about, and how many dogs are at home?
We have 3 rescue basset hounds.
Right.
And Dallas, Luna, and Simone. And then we have 3 kids.
Oh, my God.
And David.
Yeah.
And so I have a full-time job on my hands.
Right.
But I still have time to do nice things like the event this weekend.
Let's talk about the event this weekend.
Yeah, it's really exciting. We got involved because, you know, when you turn on TV now, it's just so much crazy stuff's going. So we wanted to do something fun and sweet where you could laugh. There's nothing funnier than dogs in costumes. So it's a runway show this weekend, Sunday, October 1st. Tickets are still available at Skirball Center. And it benefits Canine Companions for Independence, which is amazing because they pair service dogs with people with disabilities. Mm. And that can range from veterans to kids. It's just so sweet. So,
David, I get the sense that you sort of see dogs in costume, even if they don't have the costume on.
That's it. This is right in my wheelhouse. Everyone dress up. Everyone come out. Everyone can join in, have fun. It's at 3:30 in the afternoon, so it's a lot of fun on
and
a Sunday.
2 of our dogs will be walking, so they're like juice cleansing right now. But Basset, they're all
they're getting
Basset
ready for
hounds, so they have a really unfortunate body. You know, it's like a big dog body on little legs, so they don't have like the Giselle legs to propel them down the runway.
But they're kind of slow walkers, right? They're good model types.
They walk to their own. Yeah, they just sort of do their own thing at all times, much like this guy.
Right. Christina's going to be wearing a beautiful gown from Golly Esther, a local vintage store that's providing all the clothing for the dogs and the people.
Well, we know she's going to be beautiful. What will the dogs be wearing?
Like a little like lion's
mane.
They're
going to be lions.
Something, yeah.
And David's going to be a dog.
But of course.
He's dressing up too, so it'll all be a lot of fun. And you know, this is just right up our alley because we do have like a whole costume closet in our house. So this is just another day in our lives.
Be it daily or once a week. When do you just leave the house for your to collect your thoughts?
I think I look crazy when I'm walking on the street because I'm always like talking to myself because I just don't have any time to myself anymore. But it's all good. I mean, I love it, every moment of it. And, you know, it's a fun household. I was joking with you guys. It's like a clown car, you know, we're just all getting out. Yeah. And it's never ending. It's like a basset, a baby, David, Coco. So, it's a wild time.
Sigmund and the Sea Monsters will start streaming on Amazon Prime. That happens on October 13th. And the event that the happy couple was talking about, Haute Dog LA, this Sunday, Skirball Cultural Center. More information, cci.org/Haute Dog LA. Nice to see you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys.